Ooh, you can't see in there. That's my mess. It's my shit. Now I keep my firecrackers in my makeup bag in case I find somebody stealing my change in there. I ain't got no change. Especially no change in my motherfucking attitude. Now what's I'm looking for the hair straightener. Supposed to be in here. Oh, now let me show y'all some good combs while I'm here. I'm gonna do some product shit. Alright, so we look at this comb right here. Want a Amazon. Alright, just go with Amazon and don't listen to what anybody says bad about Amazon. Because my TV, my movies, everything is on that. I'm in here blabbing to the Facebook about this new comb I got, okay? I think it says Diane. It's a 7 1/4 teasing brush. Now, let me tell you what. You can make yourself look like the bitch on, what is that woman that's on the Monsters, Inc. Okay, you can make yourself look like that with a beehive all the way. But I'm not going to use this because I lose my combs. And this is another teasing comb. And unless you hung out at the beauty shop or your mama was a beautician, you would know none of this shit. Because each one of these combs, brushes has its own thing you do with it, okay? Now, these are for, well, we're not going to tell you. Those are for corsets, garters, stockings, stuff like that. Let's see. Uh-oh. So, I'm still looking for the hair straightener, but I changed my mind. I'm just going to do my hair up because I like to pull my hair up. I don't like my hair down my neck. All right. I need one more. I got a... Let's see. Yep, right there. I knew it. I get it. It looks like I ain't, and my shirt's falling down. Yeah, that's some navy stuff right there. Yeah. Unless, yeah, I ain't even got shaved neither. See that? If my hair goes down my arm, you cannot even see. It's so blonde. Thank God. And I spoke to my son today. He took that damn, I said, it better not be Johnson & Johnson. We only want that on your ass. So apparently Johnson & Johnson didn't pull that vaccine out their ass far enough because it's making people sick. And I did say that. I have a problem with big corporations. And I need a, I gotta put me another shirt on. But it's got a match. Okay, here we go. Who are you singing to in there a little bit? I hear you talking. Okay, got it. Now, so, I think that looks good. All right, now we're gonna quit because I gotta go get, we leaving. Yes, ma'am.